Lummi Airport, Mission India, 1056 Zulu. Wind calm, visibility 10. Few clouds, 18,000 to 5,000 scattered. Temperature 12, dew point 9er. Altimeter 3004. Expect a visual approach, runway 1105. All aircraft readback, hold short instructions. Ground control, critical mine 121.9er. Advise all initial contact, Hamilton, India.
He'd never make it on NPR.
At ground 945, Charlie Delta, we have India over at Eagle, ready to taxi. At Rockdale traffic, Cirrus 945, Charlie Delta, 7 miles to the south. Inbound for the Breakfast Club this morning, slowing down so we don't run over people in downwind. How many people we got in the pattern?
All of them. About 8 so far.
Wow, okay. Now, I am a white Cirrus inbound. We'll be entering the left downwind to 20, looking for everybody.
Rockdale traffic, 13 Delta, flight of 5 is turning final. Runway 20, Rockdale.
We'll be right back. Breakfast Club this morning. This is probably one of the nicest days we've had. And this is as close as we can have gotten so far to being back at our normal attendance and activity level. I think we probably wound up with somewhere between 25 and 30 airplanes today. The last count the gentleman at the table had was we had just over 100 people. And I think that is absolutely amazing. Recognize and thank the people that were out here getting this set up, and all the people that were cooking. The pig, who was our baconator. We couldn't do it without you guys. And a lot of people that come to the breakfast clubs don't realize how much effort, work, and trouble they go to make what you see here happen.
Yeah, I was up till 11 o'clock cutting strawberries last night.
There you go. Yeah. So these people deserve the biggest hand of all. The marshalers, who made sure we got parked without running into each other. The people that are cooking, the people that are serving, they deserve the big hand. We have here who have never been to a breakfast club before.
Wow.
Lifetime members. There are no dues, no bylaws, and you cannot get kicked out. Husk of a ball that he kept in what most of what was left of a bowling bag, both of which had been through two or three aircraft accidents with him. And we got to the point where people were just not making bad landings. So we were making up excuses to sign the ball for people who made good landings. And then it got to a point where we had so many tailwheel airplanes coming in that we were having the tailwheel guys sign it just for coming in. Are there any pilots from that group of five still left here that haven't left? I know I see, what is that, Lustrum and Champ still here. I'm going to get you off the side of the ball for one of the best good tailwheel products. Let's give these guys a hand.
Now, Rock Hill traffic, Cirrus 945, Charlie Delta is making 20 for departure. We'll be departing the pattern area to the south. Thank you all for having us for the Breakfast Club this morning.